Nah, mate, nah. No way, Jose, am I signing that. Let me tell you, enough of it is enough of it. No more, I'm afraid.
But Mr. Williams tell warehouse to deliver here. Sorry, I need to drop or I don't get paid. We have to make delivery.
Yeah, I understand that, pal. But right now, someone is trying to pull my underpants down. I've just had a very serious medical procedure. I'm not even meant to be up and about on my feet. It's a miracle I've made it here out onto the drive.
He has had a bunion removed.
But Mr. Williams, he has nominated this as his safe place, so no need to sign.
His safe place? Mate, this is far from being his safe place.
He's taking the absolute Michael boy.
He said to live with Gary King.
He said that. They're his actual words, are they? He's going for checkmate, Mum. He's actually going for checkmate. It's his final move. But he ain't checked the board. See, he's got me pegged as a rook or a bishop. But what he don't know is I'm a queen, mate. I'm a massive, big old queen, and I can go anywhere on the board where I want. You leave them boxes here, all of them. You just leave them all on the drive there.
Gary, what are you doing? Don't you lay down, boy. Don't you melt.
No, I'm not melting, Mum. I'm ice cold. Your spanner ain't turning, you're not earning, my son.
He may be a king, but he can be a bit of a drama queen.
Need a manager over here on the final hole. We need to start this whole game again.
Don't be a div.
Overgrowth.
So sorry, mate. Is it treatable?
It's a bunion.
King Gary on BBC One and iPlayer.